We've all been there. You're trying to stream your favorite show in bed, but the video just keeps buffering endlessly. Or maybe you're in the backyard, trying to get some work done, and your connection drops right in the middle of an important video call. These dreaded Wi-Fi dead zones are incredibly frustrating, turning parts of your own home into digital no-go areas. Whether it's the upstairs bedroom, the basement workshop, or the patio out back, a weak signal can bring your productivity and entertainment to a grinding halt. The main culprit is usually your home's layout and construction. Wi-Fi signals, which are just radio waves, struggle to penetrate dense materials like concrete, brick, and metal. The further you are from your router, the weaker and more unreliable that signal becomes. The common solution is to rush out and buy a dedicated Wi-Fi extender or invest in a pricey mesh network system. And while those can work, they come with a hefty price tag and can be a hassle to set up. But what if I told you that you already have a powerful Wi-Fi extender right in your pocket? Today, I'm going to show you a brilliant trick to turn your smartphone, whether it's an Android or an iPhone, into a portable Wi-Fi repeater. It's a simple, effective, and completely free way to boost your signal and eliminate those dead zones for good, without buying any extra hardware. All right, let's turn that phone into a Wi-Fi powerhouse. First, connect the phone you'll use as an extender to your existing Wi-Fi network. This is key, as the phone will share this Wi-Fi, not its cellular data. For Android users, dive into your settings. Look for Network and Internet, then Hotspot and Tethering. The exact path might differ slightly depending on your phone's manufacturer. Inside the Hotspot menu, give your new network a name and set a strong password. Now find the magic toggle, often called Wi-Fi sharing. You must enable this. This specific setting is what tells your phone to share its Wi-Fi connection, turning it into a repeater. Without it, you'll just be using your mobile data. For iPhone users, the process is just as straightforward. After connecting your iPhone to Wi-Fi, go to Settings and tap Personal Hotspot. Simply toggle on Allow Others to Join. Your iPhone will display the Wi-Fi password right on this screen, which other devices will need to connect. It's designed to be incredibly simple. And just like that, your phone is now a mini Wi-Fi repeater. It acts as a bridge, capturing the signal from your main router and rebroadcasting it as a new, localized network. This creates a fresh access point for your laptop, tablet, smart TV, or gaming console, effectively eliminating the dead zone. For the best performance, placement is key. Don't put the phone deep in the dead zone. Instead, find a spot midway between your router and where you